Movie night! I got the popcorn.
I got the movie.
Hey, none of that. So I have to start.
What was it? Yeah. Proof in God.
Well, la-dee-da. Aren't we a fancy congregation? While you're at it, don't forget to polish your frilly top hats and curl your shiny girdles. Who are you to demand proof in God? I'll tell you, there's no better way to be God-proof than to demand proof of that guy. See how I turned that around?
Judge Philippe?
Ricky, you never disappoint. Your tacos were delicious, but your shells, a bit soggy. As for the iCarly team, excellent taste, original presentation, I vote for iCarly.
Fill her up, barkeep. I got me woes aplenty. All right, here, let me get this thing out. Sure, come to Nexus, they said. A marauder's paradise, they said. Towns and villages ripe for raiding, looting, and pillaging. For a simple hard-working scallywag like myself, it sounded like the perfect place to buckle down and do me bloody business. So where be the problem, you might ask? The whole planet's crawling with psychopathic killers!
Ew. Mordecai and Rigby, this is my old childhood friend Percy. Pretty cool, eh?
Oh, dude.
He was the most sophisticated doll of his day, with more than 250 phrases stored inside. Why, you never know what he's going to say next.
I'm gonna draw on your face.
That's really creepy, Pops.
Creepy? What are you talking about? Percy is not at all creepy.
Seriously, I'm gonna draw on your face.
Yeah.
And another one for me.
Southern guard beckons, every one of us dies. But this
and how about
ours,
you?
And we'll see it wiped clean of the scorch.
So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest. Wow, you've really done it. The staff is yours.
Don't talk and don't think. Just listen. You've been keeping something that was once lost. Something that doesn't belong to you. Now you have to choose to give it back. What happens to you is of secondary concern. I only care about one thing.
I want the darkness!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course you don't. But the fact is, you're careless. And far too many criminals in this city believe you have a demon living inside you. The restaurant was a test to be certain you were the new darkness host. Now you've passed that test, we want it back. I feel you shifting in there. Are you getting nervous?
Mags, how long were you alone on Factor before you got off?
2 years.
Holy shit, 2 years! Goddamn, I don't want to be here 2 weeks!
Time flies when you're running for your life.
At least you had Daisy.
There were more of us, only Daisy and I made it. It took a long time for us to reach the evac ship. Figure out how to turn it on.
You got the Nordita evac ship running all on your own?
Yep.
Okay, I got tracks!
Well, goddamn, my hat goes off to you, young lady. I am glad to have you on the team.
I'm on tracks. Follow Cousin Hank.
Hear me, Bannerman! Onward, awake Iron! Awake and drink the blood of these ruffians!
Be there a cleric on the field? Anyone have a healing potion?
Alack, 'tis too late. My blood, my blood. My blood.
Give me a fucking gun! I made a mistake! I made a mistake. Focused on big picture. Big picture made of little pictures. Too many variables. Can't hide behind statistics. Can't ignore new data. My responsibility. Need to go. Running out of time.
Go. Save the cure.
Thank you, Shepard. Difficult decision. Why it had to be me?
Someone else might have gotten it wrong. Classic bypass. Standard fail-safes. Excellent work. Yes, yes.
Temperature now within acceptable range. Dispersal commencing.
Genophage cured. Krogan free. New beginning. For all of us.